Welcome back, Mary. Shit. Welcome back to hell. Welcome back. Okay, so we gotta find a camera. And we have a rocket launcher, or a grenade launcher, whatever you want to call it, which I guess is helpful. I only got 4 grenades, so it's gonna get more awesome. The game? Oh no. Open sesame! Derek is here too? Cool. Hello, Derek. Nice. Got all kinds of stuff in here. There's another big daddy. And kill the big daddy because, I mean, I might as well since he's at half health. He's at half health. I might as well go finish him off. Where'd he go? Where did he go, big daddy? Give you one of these. Yeah, no, that didn't do what I would have liked it to have done. Woo! Shit. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. I mean, this one is keeping his distance from me, which I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Shit. Please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. I died again. Shit. Can you grab the trap and shot? See, I tried to shoot the trap earlier and it wouldn't explode. So I don't think I can do that. It's the wrong way. I don't think that is an option. I don't think that's an option. Hi, Derek. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Hey, buddy! You're a different one. You're a different one. I don't really want anything to do with you, so I'm just gonna go around you. There's another one that spawned up here? So, like, is killing the big daddies optional? Here we go. Armor piercing rounds. More damage. There we go. This one's dead. Hello, little girl. Hello, little girl. There she goes. Bye-bye.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
And are you really a friend to us? Regardless. A little one brings you a gift who demonstrates our appreciation.
Is this the gift? Wants to reward me. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. Wait, there was one of those back here. Hey, I want this. Can I have that? There is one back this way. This way. This way. This way! If you want the little sisters, you have to kill the big daddies. I mean, it is beneficial to kill them, right? Question? I have answer. Wait, I think I went the wrong way. No. Go this way again. What is your question? I'm pretty sure there was... It's over here. Oh. Wow! Congratulations, you have found your first reward. Nice! What is this? Hypnotize Big Daddy? Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool a Big Daddy into protecting you as if it were its own little sister. Wow. That's OP. That is awesome. Wow. Wow. Wow! Okay, and I want a plasmid slot. Yes. Nice. Okay, so let's put... Let's see. Oh, yes! I got an achievement! What system is this game for? I'm playing on Xbox One, but it's also available on Xbox 360. And... I don't... Can you play it on PC? I'm not really sure. Let's do a health upgrade. Might be beneficial to us. Armored shell, speedy hacker, wrench jockey. Increases the damage your wrench does. It's okay, I solved his question. Okay, thanks. Thank you. You gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages. What's this? First aid also gives you EVE. Maybe Steam? I don't know. I actually don't know if you can play it on PC or not. I am the wrong person to ask offhand. But I'm playing on Xbox One. It is on Steam? Okay, so it is on Steam too. So it is PC and console. Just both. Hypnotize Big Daddy, Electro Ball, and Telekinesis. That is freaking awesome. Alright, let's go ahead. Increase your max EVE. Jag is over here in the corner playing Final Fantasy. He's been not exactly useful. He managed to burn a pizza, failing at making food. That's pretty accurate.
Wow.
It still smells awful in here. It smells horrible. Alright, we need to find more first aid kits, what we need. Alright, let us continue to go through here. And, see what we can find. He's enjoying it. He was, getting frustrated and yelling in the background earlier. And he's still yelling, even though this is gonna go on YouTube because he doesn't care. And that's frustrating. Thanks. Uh-huh. But he is enjoying his game, I would like to think. Okay, here's another diary.
We don't know what has happened to you.
What the hell?
Then you are needed to save Russia.
Gotta be kidding me.
He's a child to save the TV. But I see this girl crawling up in his bed. And I only wonder...
Welcome back, Miss Random.
We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, my darling child.
perfect. I can, like, just take stuff from wherever I would like. It's beautiful. Heard a lot of screaming from my kitchen. Yeah, you might as well get used to that. Might as well get used to that one. I heard you. Oh shit, you got a gun too, huh? You got a gun. Some first aid kits. We don't need any of that. Okay. Well, I guess I could have hacked that first. I gotta make that a habit. I'm really bad about remembering to hack stuff before we buy stuff. Saves us money. You wrote down the code, 7533. What's that for? What's that code for? I don't know what it's for, but thanks for writing it down. Shit. Triggered an alarm! That's great. That's great. Let's hack it. Hacking it. Okay. Let's see, this can go here, and then this one can go here, and then this one should go here, and then this should go here. Here we go. So this, and that, and then this. Ha-ha! Be my robot! Help me! Ah, shit, what? There's another one? You gotta be kidding me. There is another one. It's alright. Okay, let's get you down this way. This one. That works. And then go this way. And then here. And then we need one to go this piece. Woohoo! Nice! Alright, there's another one. Go. Be my friend. Help. Go. Gotta be kidding me! Ow. They're supposed to be protecting me, they suck! They suck! Okay, are we good? I think we're good. Let me try this again. Deactivate that bitch, and go this way. Go this way. Oh shit, there's another one. Deactivate. Let's hack. Hacking this one. Here we go. This one. That's not where I wanted that to go. Okay. And then down. I can get one more. This'll work. And then I need this one. Here we go. Yes! Mission accomplished. Save. I will save. Don't you worry. I shall save. I will save. Save! Okay, so let us, I guess, keep going. Should be alright for a little bit. We got two little robots. Move, little robots.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Move, little robots. Oh shit. Crap. How am I supposed to get through there exactly? Oh. Thing. Got it. Oh shit. No, I'm sorry. I was gonna hack you. Okay. Yeah, this'll work. I'm off now. I need to be up early again. Have night. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out with us today, Era, and I hope you have a great night.